What's good, y'all? It's your boy Future all around. Go, okay, fat game. Go, we finna get straight to the video. Real Tears Cast versus Words Game 4 highlights. Very emotional. Finna watch this video. I ain't get to see the game yet. I honestly damn near don't even want to watch this video because he gonna be talking too much. I already know how this nigga is. His ass finna be crying and shit. Because they fucking won. But, yeah, motherfucking. He probably gonna skip the game too. I feel like I don't got time for this. I want to watch the whole fucking game. So I honestly don't want to watch it. But fuck it, we finna get straight to it. We ain't gonna waste no time because this bitch already long. Let's get it. This nigga ugly.
Game 4 highlights. Final game of the year. Maybe LeBron's final game in Cleveland. Let's watch the highlights.
Damn, what happened, fo? Hey, which one, fo? This? Yes. Y'all want the facts? Get the fuck. I knew it. Nigga capping already.
There's just a few things about this series that really pissed me off. Number one,
yeah,
I just want everybody to know I'm not using this as an excuse, but just so you know what I'm feeling. I'm feeling a lot of pain right now. I'm not only feeling pain from this game, I'm feeling pain from other shit that I don't want to talk about. That's my personal life. So, I'm in a lot of fucking pain right now. Back to the game. There's just a few things about this that just really pissed me off, man. Don't feel like LeBron deserved to get sweet, man. The Warriors might have a better team. They might have had a better players.
No.
But I just don't think LeBron deserves to get swept, bro. As much work as he put in this year, leading the NBA.
I want to laugh at him.
Minutes.
Finna crack.
Game.
But I know it's mixed emotions.
At his age, the oldest anybody has ever led the league in minutes per game.
With LeBron.
What he did these playoffs all year long. He just doesn't deserve to get swept, man.
Or whatever his personal shit is.
Now he's not going to get the ring. He's not going to get the finals MVP, although he damn near deserved that. Who remembers the first year when they played the Warriors when LeBron almost won the finals MVP? Should have. He's not going to win regular season MVP, so that pisses me off. The other thing that really makes me mad is these fans, dude. These fucking Warriors fans. I don't know if I'm more mad at the fucking Warriors players or the Warriors fans. I don't know if I'm more mad at Swaggy P acting like he did something, at Javale acting like they fucking contributed.
My nigga Javale
did contribute. Or if I'm more mad at K Kevin Durant pulling a million fucking likes on a fucking Instagram photo talking about y'all know y'all fuck with the Dubs. And photo talking about y'all know y'all fuck with the Dubs. Or the fact that the Warriors have more followers on Twitter than the Cavs. Or Curry having all, like, I don't know, I have all these followers on Instagram. I don't know what makes me more mad, if I'm more mad at the fucking fans or the fucking players.
Too easy. Go fucking box. Pull that.
I wanted to upload this shit yesterday, but I couldn't. I didn't do anything yesterday. I didn't do anything. I didn't go out.
Damn! Oh my. He didn't get a foul? He didn't get a... No, nigga. My nigga didn't get a foul? He didn't get a foul? What the fuck? Okay. James is jacked, that bitch. I don't know why I just called him James. LeBron just got it. Bitch, motion sensor. Motion sensor. Motion sensor. Bitch, turn on, bitch. Jump down. That look like that's gonna be off. Oh my god. Bang, bitch! Stop playing with my nigga.
All the games had. All the games had.
Get that shit. Go fucking shit.
Game was on Sunday. We take Monday, Tuesday off, play on Wednesday. For some reason, game four, we only take one day off, and then it's game four.
Yeah.
Why did we not keep the 2-day rest?
Yeah.
So it's like they were trying to end it.
That was kind of stupid. Bang. That was definitely true. I can't. I'm like, damn, they played Friday? Well, it was a Saturday. Yeah, I think it was Saturday. I'm tricking. Bang.
I blame the NBA just as much for letting this trade go through as I do. Durant. For the Warriors actually going
to play. What fucking good?
I didn't even realize that Klay Thompson, like, barely played this game. He got fouled up, but I barely.
He's like, where my foul at? He's at jagging though. Just step up.
It's really annoying to me with Klay Thompson.
They ain't wanna give my nigga Curry that foul, but they're gonna give LeBron that shit.
It's not our fault the way it's good. Everybody else has to be.
Ooh, good fuck. Oh my.
Hey. Shut the action.
Hold on. Hey, that's when you move out the way. That's the only time you move out the way. You able to contest that bitch? Contest it. But if you just have, like, no chance, move the fuck out the way. Wait, what this nigga talking about? My bad.
It's really annoying to me when Klay Thompson says shit like, yo, the rest of the league has to get better. It's not our fault the way it's good. Everybody else has to be better. Like, bro, shut the fuck up. Bro, shut the actual fuck up. Like, what are you fucking saying, bro? I hate when they niggas on the team like these motherfuckers on the team, they swear to God they're not the most overpowered team to ever play basketball. Klay Thompson and Durant swear this shit is fair as fuck. Motherfucker Draymond, you know what I'm saying? Curry, they swear this shit fair as fuck. Like, no.
Pissed. Bang, bitch! This is when he started crying.
This fucking hard work LeBron God put it this year.
Well, go fuck them.
You guys fucking suck.
The fucking D, JaVale. They out there smacking the shit. The shit.
If we would have won game, if we would have won game one, we could have had a chance.
Sure. Bang! Fuck! Who is that in front of? That's on LeBron too, ain't it? Hold on. We're gonna good back up.
We could have had a chance.
Hell fucking yeah, boy! Fucking wrong with that nigga. What the fuck? Bang. 22 in the third, top of the third. Bang. This is real.
Team is so good, bro. I hate when they try to act like they're not so much better than everybody, bro.
Bang. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Now, since we're reaching the end of the video, I guess it's time for me to say the shit you guys have already heard me say multiple times before. The most importantly, coming around, I won my fucking match, bro.
What? What?
Coming around, I want my fucking match, bro.
Man.
I want my fucking game.
What are you talking about?
I want my 2K game. I don't want it right now. I don't want it this week and next week, yeah.
What are you talking about?
I'm too soon because I'm still very angry and very hostile. I don't think I'm doing that, dude.
Fuck
you. I want my fucking game. Number two most important thing that I have to say is...
Fucking...
I've been seeing a lot of other people say that.
Can't fucking match him.
Probably heard me say it.
What is this nigga talking about?
The two most important things I have to say is that the Warriors are ruining the NBA. I've been seeing a lot of other people say that on Twitter. Probably heard me say it. Or they came to the realization like I did. They probably didn't come to as soon as I did because I knew the NBA was ruined the moment he got traded. Or maybe they did. Either way, the point is that the NBA is ruined. The point is that I'm probably only going to live to 50 or 60 years old. So 20, 15, 25% of my life is going to be wasted watching the Warriors make it to the finals every single year. Because they made it the last 4 years, they'll probably make it another 5, 10. So, that's fucking annoying.
Damn, good pass.
They can ever win. They've ruined everyone's legacy. By Kevin Durant joining the team, he's ruined hundreds of NBA players' legacy. He's ruined niggas coming into the league, like Lonzo and MPJ and Trey Young's legacy. He's ruined niggas that just joined the league, Ben Simmons and Embiid, Tatum and shit. He's ruined niggas that have been in the league. Like Chris Paul, Blake Griffin, all of these motherfuckers. You motherfuckers are never gonna win. Well, you might win, but you probably
won't. Fucking block.
Because I fucked with some of you.
Oh, shit.
Don't say that. I'm gonna just say you won't win all of them. But you probably won't win. And none of the people I named, none of the teams in the NBA, you probably won't win. You probably won't. You probably won't re-beat this team unless Clay says fuck you guys and leaves to go get more money. Which I don't think he's gonna do because he's a pussy bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
Just like the rest of them. He probably won't.
Wait, what happened?
Do because he's a pussy bitch. He probably won't. He probably won't re-beat this team unless Clay says fuck you guys and leaves to go get more money. Which I don't think he's gonna do because he's a pussy bitch. Just like the rest of them. We probably won't ever win. It'll probably be the Warriors every year. So.
Oh, shit.
That sucks. next thing I was gonna say. If I'm LeBron, I'm going to the Sixers, man. All those people are talking about he might go to the Lakers or the Rockets. The Rockets and the Lakers could both be pretty cool, but if I'm LeBron, I'm going to the Sixers. It's a no-brainer, bro. I gotta go to the Sixers. Unless Kyrie Irving decides not to play on the Celtics next season, which he might not because I heard he might not sign his contract. He might go somewhere else. I'm going to the Sixers. If Kyrie doesn't join the Celtics, I'm going to the Celtics. That's the only team LeBron can go to. Unless Kyrie Irving decides not to play on the Celtics next season, which he might not because I heard he might not sign his contract. He might go somewhere else. I'm going to the Sixers. If Kyrie doesn't join the Celtics, I'm going to the Celtics. That's the only team LeBron can go to. He has to stay in the Eastern Conference, guys. It's not the stupid game. LeBron wants to win every. He wants to make it to the finals every single year. He's not going to do that shit unless he makes it.
It's not even happy. It was meant to happen type of thing. It's like, can't even get too happy about it. It's like.
Yeah, I'm not shaking any of these bitch ass niggas' hands. Fuck all of you fags. I'm not shaking anybody's hand. Fuck you, pussies. You fucking pussies.
Damn, KD, you got the triple double?
We see LeBron James.
I know for a fact he had more than 10.
A report came out after the series that LeBron had been playing every game other than game one with a broken hand. He had been playing all the last three games with a broken hand, fractured hand. Didn't make an excuse. Kevin Love sat out last fucking series. We barely made it. Chris Paul sitting out. All these players being pussies. LeBron out here playing with a broken hand. Yeah, I think that's what makes me more mad than anything, bro. That's what makes me more mad than anything. Like, I am so mad and so upset with all of these Warriors fans. These Warriors players acted like they really deserved to win, acted like they really did something. That makes me angry. But what makes me angrier than anything, bro? What makes me so fucking it's just because I don't even fully know how hard LeBron James worked this year, but I know some of what it just worked so hard, bro. And I just fucking hate to see that, man. I hate to see it, man. But that just goes to show you, like, that's how life is, man. Sometimes you work your ass off, you bust your ass, and you outwork everybody, and you deserve it more than everyone, and you still don't get it. But you can't let that stop you. You gotta keep working hard. LeBron could be angry and frustrated and pout and give up, but he's not going to. Just got to get back up and keep trying hard, man. A lot of you guys feel like LeBron isn't the best basketball player of all time. People feel like he had to win this year. People feel like he'll never be as good as LeBron. I mean, it's Jordan because he's got six losses. I don't agree, man. LeBron, more than any basketball player I've ever seen in my life. He works hard, man. He works harder than you. He works harder than me. He probably works harder than both of us combined, honestly. He probably works harder than both of us and our friends combined. He works hard. And I just hate to see someone who works so hard, who puts in so much work, not get more out of it. He didn't deserve to get swept. I think he deserves the win. But bottom line, he didn't deserve to get swept. And he did. And he did. Because of Kevin Durant ruining the NBA, so. I think that's going to do it for this video. The NBA season was over. I'm not going to lie, the actual NBA season was a lot better than I thought it was going to be. The finals sucked. The playoffs were only entertaining because LeBron's team was terrible and he had to willpower him every game. I'm sure LeBron videos pulled the most out of any views on any of these channels. Like, the playoffs were only exciting watching LeBron carry his team. true season was late.
Hey, Captain.
Finals sucked ass.
This one you be Captain.
The finals are going to suck ass every year. If you enjoyed this video, give me a like. I'm sorry I couldn't bring it to you guys yesterday. If I didn't edit this, I'm sorry. Not really okay right now, but I will be. I don't want anybody to worry or panic or freak out and be like, oh, are you okay? You need any help? Get better soon? I appreciate it, but I'm fine. I'm not good right now. I'm not in a good space, but I'll be fine. Everything happens for a reason. God's got my back. I got nothing to worry about. But right now, guys, I gotta be honest. Slightly depressed. Anyways.
Oh, he's still moving. Real the fuck? I'm glad. Shit's funny. But, get that motherfucking video. Shout out to Upper Side, nigga. He's a die hard LeBron fan. I'm a Curry fan, so. Oh, how about your Cavs got they bitch ass swept? But. Nigga LeBron, that nigga. Gotta give him his props. Like, I ain't no LeBron hater. I'm just pro Curry. You know what I'm saying? LeBron got that shit. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, shit! Bitch. Yeah, that's all I gotta end the video. Check my description below for my fucking subscribers, total views, social media. It's been your boy, Future All Around Go, aka Fak, and if you go training on Rockin' Man. And I am out.